Get down. I was trying to do my intro. Gracious. I got attacked. What's going on, everybody? My name is Shaqtivity, and welcome back to Immortals Fenyx Rising. Oh, man. It's been a minute since I've been back into this game, and I'm glad I got back into it because I forgot a lot of the... first of all, I forgot how gorgeous the game was just in the time that I had stopped playing. Thank you for anybody who came over from a TikTok video, the couple of you that did and decided to subscribe to the channel. Welcome. That was for a Little Nightmares 2 gameplay, a little reaction there. We had some troubles. Ooh, baby, look at that glide. I'm looking smooth. I don't think I can make it across this. I don't have enough stamina. If I swim, yeah, I think I'll run out of stamina there. But we'll work it out. In any case, so thanks to those who are new. Welcome. I hope you enjoy. Feel free to check out the other videos. How come I can't climb? Oh, baby. Okay. We're starting this game off like this. It's okay. We'll work it out. Gracious. Come on, come on. Come on, hip. Hey, get up. Get up. Oh, we made it. Okay, we're good. We're Gucci. I guess we gotta go back to the other spot where they made me glide last episode. If you're wondering how I ended up down here, I decided to do a little bit of looking around, and I tried to make a new thumbnail, and I just wasted a lot of time. In any case, we're back. I gotta glide all the way across. Okay, this is where we were when we left, the observatory. We gotta fly all the way across here. I got 800 meters to get there. Here we go, woo! Glide City, baby! Also, what is this? Whoa.
Unlike the mortal flesh, which had been frozen into marble, the pomegranate sprung forth defiantly, bursting with life.
A lot of poetry for something they just got to stick in their mouth.
Isn't that what the best poetry is about?
Okay. Take your word for it. What are these blue things? Some pigs up there. They attacked me at the beginning of the episode, which was a problem. What's up, y'all? Shaq in the building. Woo! Oh, it knocked down a tree. That was sick. Not that I'm for deforestation. It just so happened to be that way. Listen, guys, have mercy. Broke him. Slice him and dice him. That was smoother than I remember. Give me the goods! Oh, whoa. Got a new axe? Oh, you know we gotta go with the golden axe? Ooh. Imaginary.
Suddenly, the majestic form of a wild creature caught Phoenix's eye. If Phoenix wanted to tame the beautiful beast, the mortal would have to befriend it first.
Why are you whispering?
Because I don't want to scare it away.
What are you on? Because can I have some?
Where's the horse? There's a horse around here somewhere? I don't see. Let me ask these guys about it.
Nice.
I do not see a horse. Is the horse in the vault? In the rift? Because I'll go down there. I'll go down there. Jeez. Swallowed me right up there. Woo! Nice landing. Very sick. Helping the Animoi. Oh, is that too heavy for me to hold? I think I get it. Okay, so I made it across. I'm not gonna lie to y'all, judging by the amount of pomegranate I have left, I died a lot. I died an obscene amount. It was kind of embarrassing. If I'm being 100% honest with you. Oh, okay, there you go. Oh, okay. I think it's this. Oh no, I gotta start over. I gotta start over. Let's get it down back. Here we go. One. Once it gets to the top one. Come on. Oh, whoa. I am failing miserably. What the heck am I doing? Come on. There we go. Get out of there, boy. Light it up. Whoa. All right. Here we go. I think I can double jump this. Next. Woo. Very nice. Okay. I'm here. I'm here and I'm Shakir. That's the way this goes. Okay, so I gotta get, let's see here. These puzzles, man. That's what it's all about, man. Oh. Okay, come on. There we go. Woo! There's one. The next guy, where are you at? All right. Oh, I'm smooth. Oh, baby. Get in there. First try Fridays, we in there. Everybody still recording? Okay, here we go. Get as high as we can get. That's what Snoop said. All right. We made it, and then some. We good. Woo! Give me them lightning bolts! Look at my eyebrow! Oh, baby! I'm looking great! Yeah. Hey. Hey, we did it. Get out of there, hey! With the quickness.
I died.
What? I'm so stupid. My story has ended. Okay, Plasta. Not that. Anything but the story ending. I'm gonna go ahead and skip all of the fighting that I'm gonna do between here and the Hall of Gods, cause we wanna progress the storyline as much as possible while y'all are watching, so I can get out the best of content, so you guys can experience the game instead of me fighting a bunch of bears that are probably way out of my league as far as compatibility of combat. There you go. Oh! Here we go. Oh, between the eyes. I'm cheesing it. I do not care. I fought a Minotaur. Let's get it from deep. Huh. Oh, what? One more. Oh, Ron Diablo. Hey, charge it, throw it. Oh, what, I missed. Last one. Whoa. That was the last of my pomegranates. Sheesh. I know I said I wasn't gonna show you any fights, but I'll just show you the end of that one. Fought a Minotaur. It took me all of like 11 minutes. It took me so long. I guess that's the place we're going to. Be nice if I had a horse. If I had a horse there. I don't have to use my stamina. Horses got better stamina than I do. Hall of Gods! What's up, y'all? Oh! Let's break it. Let's break that defense. Stun him. Slice him and dice him. Oh, baby, it's bacon. Hold up. There we go. Stun him. Let's go. I was finna die. Baby. Hall of Gods. I need some health. I need some pomegranates. I'm not fighting nobody else. I'm wasting my time. Y'all out here being overpowered and stuff. How much do I need to level up or whatever to get things going? Make my life easier. There's some pomegranates. I got 3 pomegranates. Let's heal up. What are these Olympian figs for? Also, I need to get that down there. Whatever that is.
Challenge me, and you shall be reduced to nothing.
Wait a second. Oh, fudge. Who is that? Yeah. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, am I gonna do it? Come on. Yo. Are we really about to do this, Chuck? Oh my gosh, I'm out of stones. No stones, really? Come on, come on, come on, come on. Hey! Hey! Oh! Oh my gosh! I beat him! Whoa! Whoa, whoa! I'm not sure how much of that I'm gonna keep in. That took a lot of patience. That was nuts. I really just beat that dude. I didn't think it was possible. To be honest with you, I wasted like 23 minutes trying to fight that guy. Trying to duck and dodge all that BS he was throwing at me. All right. I got no health left. And yeah, it seems like we're doing well out here in mythological land. Man, look at that landscape. That is beautiful. That is breathtaking. Oh, baby. That mountain over there, holy crap. Look at this waterfall. Look at everything. Oh, the Iron Giant? How's that for a reference for you? 45 meters and we're here. Oh, I just got all my health back. What's up, dude? Flip, you have no idea what I went through to get here. The most, actually.
The sight of the Great Hall took Phoenix's breath away.
This is incredible.
Do I get my health back for being here, or?
It's all right. Could use some updating. The golem motif is a bit played out.
So, we're safe here.
Remember that thing I stole from Typhon? It was an itty-bitty piece of his eye to hide this place from his terrifying gaze. You're welcome.
You said this is the Hall of the Gods. Well, where are the others?
They got took, baby!
Let me start from the beginning.
With his hand on Phoenix's shoulder, Hermes recounted the tale of Typhon, destroyer of gods.
The Vault Hunter, the first Vault Hunter. Typhon, I made that joke already.
Born of Gaia, was a terrible, cruel beast who vowed to free the Titans and obliterate the gods. He challenged Zeus for the rule of the cosmos. Fortunately, Typhon was defeated.
Damn straight he was.
And imprisoned under a mountain where he could do no more harm.
I got to get back into that kind of shape again.
For thousands of years, Typhon festered until Helios was eclipsed and burning stars fell from the heavens. The stars burnt through Typhon's chain, and in an explosion of fire and smoke, Typhon burst from the mountain. The gods had wronged and tortured him.
Never again,
he vowed.
This world will be cleansed. The gods will pay.
And so, Typhon sought his revenge.
Destroy the veil that separates this hallowed land from the underworld. Let Tartarus walk among the gods. Trample, devour,
whoa,
and turn this life-forged god to dust. Come, Olympians, brandish your weapons and face me. You have underestimated my power and wag in your hubris. Bow to my unseatable perfection.
Oof.
Some gods fled in fear. Others stayed to fight.
Many I'd have been gone. Captured.
Typhon split them apart, cleaving their essences from them and transforming them irrevocably. In a final, desperate attempt to save their lands, the gods called on the heroes of old, the last warriors who had more than a few drops of god's blood remaining in their veins.
Weak and selfish. Your heroes will exist as shadows of their former selves, serving me forever.
So these are like the Titans.
The gods had failed, and so had the heroes. But just when all hope seemed lost.
Is that right? I don't know. Me? Is it me?
So yeah, a lot of fighting and losing. And now you are our only remaining hope to restore these lands to their former glory and save the world from chaos.
Seems
all
doable.
We have, Phoenix, is you. No pressure.
None at all.
I lost track of who's who. Is that one with the spiky hair you or Typhon?
Forget it. The vanquished gods need to be reunited with their severed essences to regain their power.
Well, we got one guy.
Together, you must defeat Typhon.
Huh. This is honestly a lot. I wish my brother was here.
Look, kid, I'm not perfect. I'm the guy who escorted Pandora to Earth for Zeus's sake. But maybe, just maybe, you're the right hero at the right time. Also, you're literally all we've got, seeing as how everyone else has been defeated. Good luck. I'll be right here, doing nothing. I mean, beginning preparations.
Thanks. I think.
Oh, there's that face again. Fine. Your best starting point is to reach the top of the other statues on the Golden Isle, so you can track the missing gods. Find them, and they should be able to help you locate their stolen essences. Although, they haven't been themselves, so I'm really not sure.
What's that mean?
Guess you'll find out.
Yo, jeez. Well, there's a statue nearby where I'm standing. So, I know statues from the other island means
Phoenix,
fast travel.
Think, what would my brother do? Legiron would probably take off.
Why did he cut off?
There's that wonderful smell again.
Ambrosia is life. You want increased protection? Distill it here and drink up. Then enjoy the ride.
One time, Athena downed that whole Kelix and destroyed the entire Greek fleet right after she had sided with them in battle.
It was epic.
Sorry. Guess you just had to be there.
Many of my relatives were. They died.
And I told Athena not to do that. But did she listen? No.
Oh, jeez. They killed the squad.
Ooh, is this Hephaestus's forge?
You're cute. Try not to impale yourself on anything.
But Phoenix wasn't listening. He was drawn to the forge by a hidden force. The adamantine he'd gathered, calling out to be reshaped.
I gathered some adamantine? Oh, that stuff. Right. Let's take it to the next level. Something there. Oh, I just upgraded that. Son of a gun. Hey. Oh, baby. Yeah. Nice. That's cool. I love that animation. Are they gonna do that every single time though? That'd be sick. Or would it just get annoying after a while? I don't know. Give me something to drink, girl. Oh. Upgrade maximum health by spending ambrosia. How much ambrosia do I need? I don't think I have that much. I've gotten one. I need six. So I imagine I can find those anywhere. Let me check out the rest of these things. Toil and trouble. All right. Increases health refill to 6 chunks. Nice. To 9 chunks. Give me the juice!
Nice cauldron!
Phoenix let the empty compliment die in the ensuing silence, and instead tried to focus on potential potion recipes.
Oh, let it die! Ooh, that boy got it shiny! Mm-hmm. Okay. What else do I have? What is this?
Those are a few ideas for ways to stick it to Typhon. You mortals seem to need an incentive. So, I'll pay you Electrum for accomplishing each. And since I'm the god of merchandise, you can spend it right here on, you guessed it, merchandise.
Ooh, creative.
Or you could always just pay me your own Electrum.
I thought the incentive was for me.
I'm the god of financial gain.
Used to be lying.
Those prices. Wow.
I'm also the god of thieves. We all have our vices.
What's that underneath?
It's a chore chart. Someone has to get Ares to clean up after himself. Ever tried to get blood out of a sea of blood? Now that is a feat.
Any heroic task. Burning a hole in your pocket? This is extra dramatic.
Is this where the gods get their dental exams?
No, it's where we rip off our skin to change our appearance.
Huh. Still better than visiting the dentist.
But your teeth look amazing. Should I change my appearance? No. I look amazing. I look amazing. Last thing. This is the last thing?
What's this?
Not sure. Hades had it delivered. Deposit an offering for the ferryman, and unexpected help could very well arrive. Be careful, though. Argo broke the last gift from the underworld, and look what happened to him.
Who's Argo?
Exactly.
It's rough out here, man. This looks like, works up the stamina there. It's a bench press? Bench of Zeus. I'm dead.
This is where you train?
Oh, gods, no. What a waste of me time. Just cheat using Zeus's lightning to enhance your muscles and stamina. That's what I do.
You're an inspiration.
I get that a lot.
Upgrade your maximum stamina. Oh yeah, we need all of that stamina, baby! We need all the stamina we can get! I just gotta keep hitting these rifts and these, Hey! Bob-a-dob, yas! That's so sick! This game is ridiculous. I love it so much. Oh man, if you guys are enjoying this game so far, make sure you hit that like button. And yeah! Share this game with your friends. Tell people that, hey, old Shaq's playing a game that's hilarious. He's playing a hilarious game. Oh, baby. Right now, I'm going to head over to the old statue there and see what's Gucci. Ability upgrade available. You've collected enough coins to upgrade Phoenix's godly abilities. Okay. Last second. Oh, my gosh. Yo, that was sick. What is that? I had a challenge? Probably open it up at the last second. How low can I get to the ground? Oh! Baby, we out of here. I'm not messing with them bears. I fought a cyclops. I ain't got time for a bear. Hup, hup, hup. Oh, boy. I need more stamina. I gotta be hitting the gym. I need to have more fast travel points. I want to be able to get back to the other area and like see if there's anything, any like side missions and stuff I can get to. But it would behoove me to get these fast travel points unlocked. This statue was a lot further away than I thought it was. Here we go. Hey, oh, there we go. Starting to get the hang of this fly. I'm high flying. Oh, baby. Also, for people who are really into the Borderlands series, I think I might have enough dollars to scrap up to check out that DLC there. And I'm not at the point where I'm gonna start asking y'all for money, but if I'm being honest, I'm not gonna ask y'all for no dollars. But I do wanna check out the DLC, see what the DLC is all about, see what kind of guns we can get. It's the new weapons. I know for a lot of the series, I used what was the strongest at the time, which is very like a, kind of like a just a standard gaming kind of thing. I didn't really give y'all much of an experience except for, you know, how to beat the bosses and stuff like that. Which, by the way, Like, I mean, and don't get me wrong, Phoenix, I had a great time.
On a winged creature, easily what? Mistaken for a fairy. However, its true identity would soon be revealed. So, as Phoenix freed the small creature imprisoned on the isle, she let out a cry, which meant, great hero, I am but a piece of Nike, the goddess of victory. Please free the others, so I may return to my full glory.
Nike!
She won't win without Nike. She's like a glove or a thing you wear that protects you while running. A helmet.
Phoenix would need to free it to find out.
Yeah, but you can tell me now.
Can you please respect my narrative pacing?
Like a piece of equipment that can protect you while you're running. A helmet. Gracious. They made the Nike joke. Oh, that's okay. I made it first. I got to it before he did. Ambrosia? Yeah! Give me that Ambrosia, baby! What is that?
What was that?
Same question. A build from the blues, a new quest, innit? Is there a way for me to, Is this not a fast travel point? Oh, I almost fell off. That'd have been terrible. Oh, there we go. Fast travel point, baby. Oh, let's scout it out.
The Valley of Eternal Spring. Its highlights include a massive tree that reaches up to the heavens. The Hall of the Gods. Eros's Palace.
Oh, I'm glad he finally got his happy ending.
Oh, pfft.
And a palace belonging to the goddess of beauty herself.
Herself.
Of course Aphrodite would claim the prime real estate with the best view. As long as she's safe from prying eyes, I'm happy.
Ascension complete.
From such great heights, a fluttering of birds, feeding from the most beautiful apple tree, caught Phoenix's eye.
Phoenix was about as high as I was when I thought marrying Aphrodite off to Hephaestus would stop the other gods from fighting over her.
Yes, that view from Mount Olympus is something else. I haven't seen it in years.
You're not getting that high again, so stop asking.
Jeez. Okay. We unlocked this area. Fast travel point, all of that good stuff. Oh, baby. I'm gonna definitely have to do some grinding and do a bunch of side missions in between. Let me know in the comment section below if you want to start seeing side missions and stuff like that, if anybody's even watching this. I know I saw something about a horse. I would like to get a horse instead of using my stamina during the running whatever animation for the rest of this game. Yeah, I'm not even sure how long I should make these episodes, but hopefully I'll just crank out the content here, and hopefully y'all continue to enjoy. I'm going to fast travel back to the Clashing Rocks, and I'm going to knock out a couple of, that's cool. Knock out a couple of side missions and stuff like that. I'll probably start recording right now. This video is probably going to be between 30 and 40 minutes long. In any case, thank you guys so much for watching this video. If you like it, make sure to give it a big thumbs up. Let the algorithm know that this video out there worth watching. And hit the subscribe button for more content like this. And the bell notification button so you don't miss out on any time that I do upload. And I'll see you in the next video. Peace.